I am Jinu Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Plastics TV. Mr. Alok Tibrewala, it is nice to be here with you at InPlast. InPlast has grown so big compared to previous editions. And it is nice to see IPF is doing a lot of work. What is your opinion on environmental issues, what is going on, plastics and environment? What comment you want to give?
See, I get very, very amused when I read these articles and all these rallies going on, the ministers are making statements. You have to understand we're in a democracy. And when a statement is coming from a person of importance, he doesn't have time to go to the depths. It is his department, his people who prepare those documents. What plastic did? Lot of competitive industry has been badly hit. And these competitive industries are now trying to mend ways. They are trying to influence policies. They are trying to influence officers at the lower level so that they document in the way they want. The best thing that could happen to this universe of plastics. When you talk about plastic and pollution, I think plastic is the greenest product you have. What plastic does? Replaces wood. One tree consumes 3,000 A4 sheets are consuming a tree. You talk about furniture. You're talking in a country jahan pe, you know, every household doesn't have a drinking water. There's unemployment. There's food scarcity. If India doesn't become serious about food processing, you'll have a food scarce country 10 years from now. You are wasting 94,000 crore worth of post-harvest every year because you can't pack them, you can't process them. Even when you talk about cold storages, you will know a lot of cold storages are made of now plastic panels now to make it more effective. You're talking about soil conditions. Unless you have geogrids in place, you will not be able to conserve soils for second crop, third crop. Maybe 5 years from now, most of the soil will not be bearing crops. You talk about green revolution. If India will have to have a second green revolution, which is a must, it is only micro irrigation. 65 million hectares of land, only 8 million is under micro irrigation. Now, government's priority is to have micro irrigation in place. Are you able to do all these things without plastics? No. People confuse in a plastic thali and plastic. Plastic thali is just 1%, 1.5%. And I firmly believe government says 50 micron. I believe you make it 100 micron. And you should not be doing anything which is banned or bad. And public at large, you know, there's a lot of confusion. Plastic is bad for storing food. Plastic is bad for storing this. People have to understand you are storing blood in plastics. That blood is being transfused through your body through a plastic. Can plastic actually spoil anything? No, I don't think so. It is only that people will have to be aware to buy good plastic. My suggestion is it is time the government also seriously looks into BIS standards for products which are going to food packaging, products which are being used as cosmetics, products which are used by children. So once you have BIS standards, I think plastic has solutions for everything. And this industry is growing. This industry is still replacing a lot of other products. So there's no question of banning for political reasons, for other reasons, for negative reasons. You may talk about banning plastics. I don't find any reasons that plastic will be banned. Plastic is here to stay. Plastic is here to grow.
It is nice to hear that, you know, plastic is an essential material. And the best part I heard from you is use, reuse, recycle multiple times and recreate into a new product. So thank you so much for point as you would like to share. You can share it to the viewers. One moment.
People say plastic is polluting. Now if you go to a dictionary meaning or a general meaning, what is polluting? You release anything to the environment which cannot be reclaimed, recycled, reinvented, reused. Plastic can be, all four of them. It clearly shows plastic is not polluting, humans are polluting. And we humans by nature, we have our limited areas. If a house is clean, we think the whole environment is clean. So it is that you have to have sense of ownership for your house, for your colony, for your city, for your country, and for the earth. The day you have that sense of ownership, believe me, you stop littering. Plastic is too small an issue. And every kg of plastic is reusable. And the biggest business this country is going to see is waste to wealth, the kind of seminar we are going to have day after tomorrow. How can you mint money just using plastic waste and then reuse into other products?
Thank you so much for giving so much of insight on plastics and environment. We wish you all the success. Hopefully people should understand not to litter. And instead of littering, we should collect it at source and recycle it. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful time.